According to a report, one of the UFOs shot down by the US last weekend may have simply been a $12 balloon that belonged to an Illinois enthusiast club. The Illinois Bottlecap Balloon Brigade reported to Aviation Week on Thursday that one of its gas bags that was being tracked had recently went missing and was mistaken as the mystery object taken out by the military over Canada. The balloon was equipped with a small GPS transmitter and an antenna, allowing them to be able to track it.